As a buyer, are there forms that I need to sign with my agent prior to the looking process? Yes, absolutely. There are two forms that come to mind. The first is called agency relationship. This is established when one party agrees to act on behalf of the other. An agency is formed. There are certain fiduciary duties that in single agency your realtor will owe you. Undivided loyalty, reasonable care and skill, full disclosure, full accounting, and obedience. That is when your realtor is just representing you and not the other party. For example, if I'm showing you houses and I have a listing, and you want to see that listing because it pops up on your automatic search, I have to explain now transaction brokerage, where I'm going to be representing the seller and you, the buyer, if you end up purchasing that listing. And in transaction brokerage, there are two things that cannot be disclosed: the price and the reason, that both for the seller and the buyer. If you're not okay with me representing the seller and you, the buyer, then I have to refer one of the parties to another agent, so both the seller and the buyer have independent representation. That explains agency in a nutshell. The second form I'll have my buyers fill out is called buyer's brokerage. This establishes the relationship between myself and the buyer, and it explains loyalty first on behalf of the realtor and then on behalf of the buyer, and the obligations and duties of the agent and the buyer. This is a contractual agreement and does impose contractual obligations on both the brokerage, their realtor, and the buyer. For more information on buyer's brokerage, please give me a call or contact me through my website. Thanks for watching this segment.